Okay, right now, late breaking this morning, investigators searching for the cause of a house fire. Smoke was billowing from the home when our crew arrived near Western and Pruitt. Officials say the home was empty, and they say neighbors saw flames and then called 911. No one was hurt.